Hey, so we're not doing the final mission. Before anybody asks, we are not doing the final mission. But I am going to do.
Found in there. Police robots designed to fight protesters? What the hell? How is that even legal? I bet Washington will step in and do something about this. On second thought, they're probably stocking up on the same robots. Fuck.
Ran into a tree.
Can I screech you?
Come on, get a move
what?
On. Everyone all right? Hey,
anyone know what's going on?
I need an ambulance. It's an emergency.
Sorry. Listen. Hey, I. Oh. Yeah. Look at that shit-eating face.
Now's not the time.
Hello? I think I lost the caller.
Yeah, you did. I think I just drove their truck into the subterranean vault. I'm gonna make your day worse.
Someone's reported a traitor. Take care of it.
Come get me, bro. All right, hold on. I'm in the process of getting shot at, so.
Lay down your weapon and put your hands in the air. I winged him.
Well, I just died, so. That's what I get for blowing up cop vehicles. And see, this is the promise. The promise that you get of multiplayer doesn't always pan out. Did you get it? I'll send it one more time. There we go, finally. Okay, so let's fast travel to where this event is. There you go. Oaktown. Oaktown. Oh man, that's the Oracle Arena. That's where the Golden State Warriors play. Who knows? Maybe we could go in there and see if Steph Curry was available. Almost there. All right, teammate.
Marcus, I'm seeing a lot of movement.
Want me to buy you some anthrax?
Well, they do come for the piece of scraps, but that's not what I'm talking about. DedSec's reporting on a lot of weird connections. Different crime groups, shady politicians, black hats for hire, all communicating with the same group or person. Now, we don't know which. It goes by the name
My twin brother.
Like alligators and TikTok hooks?
I was picturing some ugly little dude with a hook nose, but I like your version better. All we know is Hook has everybody lining up for their product.
What's the product?
A collection of 0 days. Now, DedSec could get a lot of mileage out of them, too.
We'll see if we can get a lead on Hook, then. We'll hit some of the usual suspects.
Here's an interesting one from the Tip Channel. Looks like an undercover cop was investigating Hook's operation and got himself caught. They've got everything he knows on a data drive, too. That could be real useful for us.
Where are we going? Freeing the prisoner first?
Thanks for the rundown.
Oh, okay. So I was going the wrong location. Hold up. I'm coming. I was going to the data first. You went to go free the captured prisoner.
You hear about all the police activity down at the port? Yeah. They found some kind of fancy container with a full living suite inside. Uh-huh. Yeah. Obviously, they smuggled someone in on it. Who did? The Honey Shoe Boys, I guess. The container had markings out of China. Yeah. So now the authorities are doubling the number of searches.
Can I revive you?
Give yourself up.
Hey, you catch that?
There we go.
You're gonna be all right.
Orale! Gracias, amigo! This was never gonna go well for
you. Let's go! Suspect's hit!
Thank you.
Freed the prisoner. On my way over there, Gilly. I'm on my way over, Mr. Gilly Ghost. That probably killed a bunch of people.
Hello? Are you still there? Hello?
Man, my teammate has gone way hot. Just stay hidden, buddy. Just come back here. There you go, see?
You guys managed to stir the pot. Got some goons talking. You've seen a lot of people trying to contact Hook and asking for info about DedSec.
Did Hook answer?
Yep. Here's a choice quote from the Dread Pirate himself.
Yar, DedSec is an annoyance at best. Ignore them and keep your eyes on the big prize.
Aw, now this poofy pirate motherfucker's made it personal. We'll keep shaking things up and see if we can change his mind.
Hey!
Make some sketches!
Thank you. Alright, let's jump over. Alright, let's see. Do we have another co-op that we could do? That's hard.
Hello? I need you to stay on the line.
I don't think Deshaun's gonna show up for his Titus tour. What a shame. They invested so much in the presentation. Another one of Bloom's Silicon Valley romances just died.
Aw. You can't see it, but I just shed a little tear. Seriously, though, we killed a 10-year investment and probably Bloom's big chance to further tie law enforcement to the CTOS with their... whatever the fuck they're in.
Giant spider robot tank police.
I refuse to admit that was a real proposal.
Totally real. I swear.
Something just detonated at our location.
Dove, you're making us work.
Get an ambulance here, ASAP.
Who wants to have some fun?
Yo, I'm listening.
We've got a lost monkey near you with all this confidential data that needs liberating. Your profiler will help you ID said primate, but they won't...
I'll check it out.
So how goes the monkey business? They won't stick around, you know.
Yes, thank you. I got this.
All right, I'm going over to the monkey with the monkey business. Come on, baby.
Copy that, squad. Clear skies confirmed. Thanks for the assist.
self-controlled armies becoming a reality? An alarming warning from hacker group DedSec was released earlier today. DedSec revealed footage taken from inside the top-secret facility that showed the technology being prepped to deal with rioters. The hackers released information that military technology company Titus has been redirecting taxpayer dollars in their research funding to build militarized robots that would be used in domestic police.
All right, guys.
So far, there has been no comment.
Oh, I just got killed. Well, I'm just going to go ahead and say, Gilly Ghost, we're going to call it a night. I got to go to bed because I got to get up in like 4.5 hours for work. But it was fun. Now, see, this is what I'm talking about. We can go in. We can do co-op missions. We can get some stuff done. It's great. So, I'm going to go ahead and call it a night. Thank you. Yep, tomorrow we take down Bloom, hopefully. Without too much fanfare. And then we'll have to get a survey out to you guys to pick the next game that we're going to play. I got a couple options that we can try. Including, I thought about throwing Dead by Daylight in there to see if anybody's interested in that. So, anyways, thanks for watching. Make sure to check out the You Like the Worst Stuff podcast. Check out our Patreon if you like. And, hey, you know, if you decide you like what you're watching and you want to chip a few bucks in, that's fine, too. I don't normally ask that. And to be honest, I'm not expecting it's anybody okay. to.
I'll wait.
So, other than that, have a good night. See you tomorrow for taking down Bloom with the Motherlode mission.